Hey YouTube, Fuzzy Socks here, bringing another video of it, the tower. It's almost done, so I'd just like to fill you in. We just got last two floors, and then it will be done. So I already showed you the exterior in the last video, but for someone that's just joining, here it is. So, the exterior hasn't changed, obviously, but we've progressed on the interior. So, you saw this before. Just showing it again if you haven't seen it. Won't go into much detail on the first floor since you already saw it. But I remember I didn't have the restaurant last thing. So we got the restaurant. Kitchen. Sorry. Walk-in freezer. Oh my god. Oh yes. Gotta love the walk-in freezer. Gotta love buttons that don't work. Alright. And it's not actually a restaurant, my bad. Like a cafe, because it's like an office building, so you can come down and get something to eat, you know. Anyway. What you haven't seen is the second floor. So. It's kind of like a half floor, just like, got a little nice little bathroom, you know. Coming up, this is the contest floor. So, contest is, you build a cubicle, and the winner, me and Goin, will be judging them all. And the winner gets to build a fairly big office on the next floor. And, yeah. So, not much to show on this one. I'll show each cubicle, I guess. Toxics. Dragonmeister. Venom. Gala. I don't think this is done, but it's his so far. Goin. He's also the other collaborator with me on the build, so his office won't be judged. He'll be one of the judges. Anubis, he hasn't done his yet. Me. I obviously won't be judged either. Mine's almost done. Clarity. So that's it for that. The office. And then the next floor is not really that done. So we got a reading area, you know. Pretty nice. I like this area. It's pretty nice. Pretty nice, you know. And got your stairs for the next floor. I actually kind of like this area, too. It's cool. I don't know. Anyway. So, it's going to come up here, and we're going to have my office on one side, his office on the other, his office, my office. I don't know. We haven't picked what side, but they're both going to be the same size, so it doesn't matter. But this glowstone outline is going to be the size of the office that wins. So you get to design this little area. Bigger area, I guess. And that's pretty cool, you know? So, that's what we got so far since the last video. Yeah. This is it. Just add a detail, you know. A waterfall. Just stuff. I don't know. I just added detail everywhere since the last we saw it. I mean, there's still more to go on the first floor in some spots. like some of the walls aren't connected, and just gotta add color and stuff like that. Little stuff, like here, the wall isn't connected. Either's the ceiling. Might change some stuff, you know. But that's it. Oh, and we got the Venom tick of approval. He's a pretty good, really good builder on the thing, and very prestigious if you get the tick of approval. So we got it. Yeah. So that's the skyscraper so far, tower. And that's the next one. That's the mall. That's going to be the next thing we're doing. It's like a citywide collaboration on that. I might do a walkthrough on the city. Utopia. So. Yeah. Alright. Like, subscribe, comment if you got any suggestions. And favorite. Do it all if you enjoyed this video. Because, or if you didn't like it, explain why in the comments. Fix it next time. Alright, Vizox signing off.